This one is a sad one, the St. James Infirmary Blues.